How are you doing?
Very good.
This cast is phenomenal on the set. How is that?
Well, the wonderful thing is all of these terrific actors, well-known actors, showed up to be part of this film because we have such a wonderful script. And the script really, every one of these nine characters is somebody you know, or somebody you can identify with, somebody who may resemble yourself. And I think that that's why they all showed up. And I think all of them, there's like three Jennifers, Jennifer, they all sort of use these parts to say something personal about how, how we're all looking for some kind of a, you know, human connection with another person, and how we, more often than not, misread the signals.
Well, now, how difficult is it to balance all those storylines? I mean, I know you have a script to work off of, but you still got these phenomenal actors in front of you. How do you know?
The reason I was able to balance nine different stories is because I identified with all nine of them equally. I really felt like I'd been there, done that, made this mistake, put my foot in my mouth this or that time. So I feel like I've been doing research for this film for about 30 years, ever since my first date.
So you knew everything about this.
Yeah.
Well, now, do you think technology has helped or hindered dating?
Oh, I think dating was confusing to begin with, and now it's like quadruply confusing.
Exactly.
You know.
What's the worst invention you think they've come up with so far that's affected dating lives?
Wow, I don't have an answer to that one.
Texting, maybe?
I'm a little bit beyond dating myself, so I'm the wrong one to ask.
You're not gonna do that. Why do you like romantic comedies?
Oh, I love stories about men and women and how they do or don't relate. I just feel like it's the area I most love to play in.
And you also direct a lot of the Office episodes, right?
I helped launch the show The Office, and I'm actually very happy to report that next month I'm going to direct the 100th episode of the show, so quite a milestone for the show.
Okay, that's my favorite show. It's my favorite show ever. I just love that show. How difficult is it to keep those guys on script, or is it at all?
Oh, they're always on script.
Okay.
Yeah, they're always, I mean, there's certainly some improvisation, but no, it's a very tightly scripted show. I mean, maybe I'm giving away a secret, but it's very,
it's not just Steve Carell riffing.
He does his share of riffing, but there's also very well-written scripts that they work with.